What's up, y'all? I'm back for another video, and today is a good day. I'm gonna be doing a Q&A with myself. I'm excited for these high quality questions. For the first question, coming from Kathy, is what motivates you to make your videos, and also what's your D-size? So you can't just be doing that. You can't give me an actual good question and then give me a D-size. Like, are you serious? All right, well, what motivates me?
Nothing motivates me. I've been like recording, like I haven't posted in like a month, so I'm just doing this.
And also, what's your D size? You can just compare it to a baby arm. That'll give you a good estimate when I'm soft. Next question from Ashy Dashy is, yo, NG, what's your favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber right now is Berlizzy. He's doing Last of Us right now, and it's so heat. Like, you guys need to check him out if you're bored. It's like 1 hour gameplays. So yeah, next question. Third question coming from Jay is, who is the best console player that I know? The best console player, all right, I'll give you the top five, all right? The best console player I know is X-Rain, that's first. Second is Rico. Third is Jay. Fourth is Johnny, and then fifth is Trav. Next question is from Johnny, and he says, how you felt about controller player? Do you think keyboard and mouse is OP? First of all, listen. Controller is broken. Boring. Wendy says, how many inches is your PP?
Why does everybody want to know? Like, are you serious?
Listen, it is big enough, alright? Jaden says, are you Tim the Tap Man because you are trash? Are you James Charles? Cause you're gay! Bitch! And to think, I sat here and gave you a compliment. You know what? Rico's better than you, you trash can. Get out of my face. Now we're in a serious part of the Q&A. Anna said, why do you reject me at all times? Well, it's pretty simple.
I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
Okay, relax. Before you dislike the video, I haven't rejected anybody, so you gotta be more clear than that. I don't even know what you're talking about. How long have I been doing YouTube? So, I think it's been like a year. And that's the crazy part. Nobody can do it like me. I'm a cold. She also says, what's my favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber is Berlizzy, as I said earlier. He's really funny. You should really check him out. What's my dream school? I don't really have one, if I'm being real. You need to give me suggestions. I know you know everything about schools. So, yeah, I don't really know. Next question from Yuri Andy is, why don't you date Anna?
Like, what do you want me to say to that?
Bro, is this love and hip hop? Like, next question from Claudio is, when are you ever gonna play Call of Duty? Bro, like, you don't understand. I don't have a console that can run, I can run 60 FPS. You're just that I have to record it on the max quality, because if you're not recording max, then what's the point? So that kind of, like, it's kind of hard with my PC right now, but I don't know. We'll see. Next question coming from Rico is, Robert 1v1. Bro, you tell Robert he can get the smoke anytime. That's it. Simple. Next question coming from Frisney is, do a setup tour? Yeah, I'll do a setup tour, this fire setup, you know, $10,000 setup. You know what I'm saying? I won many FNCSs with this. Yeah, I got you, my G. That wraps it up on my second Q&A on this channel. If I didn't include your question, I'll just let J. Cole. I'll just let J. Cole say it.
Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe.
It's a nerd. No more.
Most of fucking retweet. Most people are sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gonna reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children. Understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on the daily. Feel like a slave to somehow to save. There's no coins to buy his way up out of slavery. Think it just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies. I done betrayed the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas. But look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday, he said something that had me like, wait. He was like, Cole, appreciate what you been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Well, maybe cause deep down I know I ain't doing enough.